One of the things I learned about Burr was he's an early feminist. I mean, his daughter received an education greater than any man of that era. He was very close with his wife and with his daughter. He was on the Manumission Society with Alexander Hamilton for the abolition of slaves in New York City, in New York State. And so there are redeeming characteristics to this guy. I had to find my way into that because every biography either is insanely defensive of him or vilifies him.
But they were different in the following way, which you know better than anybody. Explain me, because on the one hand, Aaron Burr was amazingly was cautious, careful, laid back. Alexander Hamilton wanted to charge forward at every moment.
Yes. Hamilton left behind 27 volumes of written work. Burr left behind less than two. And I think that sort of tells you everything you need to know about how much Burr reserved the right to change his mind about any position he had at any particular point. And the tragedy of the show is at the moment when Burr is finally reckless and lets go, and Hamilton is cautious and throws away his shot, one kills the other. And that's how they're remembered forever.
And, you know, one of the things that we were talking
together forever.
And I think, and Hamilton knew they would be bound forever. And whether that would ensure his legacy as someone who then had to be spoken about. But, you know, he'd become slightly obsolete at that point in his life. This is someone who had thought about death so often in his life, and here he was towards the end, not empowered, not able to affect change in that way. And we talked very early on, and I think, again, it's to the credit of the writing and to Leslie Odom, who plays Burr. We said, we've seen a lot of stories about two enemies who shoot at each other. Let's make a story about two people who were very dear and complex friends, and one of them kills his friend.
Poor soldiers, lawyers, statesmen together. Yeah. You know, they
admiring kind of each
students.
Other.
Students,
yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. You thought about playing Burr?
Yeah, every time I wrote a Burr song, I said, man, I should play this guy. I mean, you know.
Because he was the narrator or because?
Because he gets all the best songs in the show.